All right, well, while we're waiting for Corey, got limestone. I think we're doing a wall in front of that house, but it may be that house. I don't remember. What? Oh, no, you're good. Yeah, you're good. He was seeing if I need to move. I don't know if we're doing a wall there or if we're doing a wall here. Doing a wall here makes more sense, but I don't know what he's doing. But here's material. It's off that wall down there. And then we've got a sidewalk up there somewhere we got to pull, waiting on Corey to get here. So, like usual, we'll get the machine off, get fuel in it, and we'll wait till he gets here so he can cut the sidewalk, and we'll pull it out and throw it in the dump truck.
I thought you were making like a little plant box or something. I'm in soft shit. Oh boy. See what I was doing. You want me to move that?
Yeah.
Pick it up and move it?
Yeah.
Get where I can get a better angle of the dangle. Tap it. plants in there, or you want more dirt out? Uneven ground. You're used to it after a while.
I mean, that put our joint pretty close.
Do what?
Did that put our joint pretty close on that side? Did you see it?
Yeah, I mean, if you had, maybe if we use that one, it's got the opposite taper, so the joints are tapered in the opposite way. You know what I mean? Guess that doesn't square. Looked like it had a taper down there. Didn't hear I didn't hear the camera shut off. Sorry, guys. But we changed directions anyway. He was gonna build. Where are you guys at? So he was gonna build the wall and have it kind of kick this way because we're trying to lose elevation over on this corner of the house. And I was like, hell, why don't you just dig it there? They can cut down in front of it. He goes, well, shit, all right, let's do that. So that's what we're doing. Kick some rock for a second.
spot. Cut this out.
Right in here?
Yeah.
Rough this off.
There's a little baby wall. That'll get the elevation. I'm gonna get this hump cut out and then I'm gonna make Corey take me to lunch. There you go. There's the wall of the day.